this kind of been what you expected?
Yeah, it's been what I expected. A lot of basketball all day, so I like that. It's been a pretty fun event. I like it here.
A lot of these guys are going all over the country and training Vegas or wherever. You're staying mostly in Oakland, right?
No, I've been in Vegas for about 3 weeks now.
Okay, are you going to stay there?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm going to go to my workouts and then I'm going to end up coming back there.
What are you at Impact?
Yeah, Impact.
Okay.
So pretty much staying up there until the draft.
Are there other guys out there too that you know, Kalen and some other guys?
Yeah, Kalen just came out there. Darius Morris from Michigan is out there. Greg Smith, Jordan Williams.
This is something you've been waiting for a long time, obviously, because you wanted to perform on the level with all these guys who are getting all the exposure. What's that been like? Has that been better to be able to match yourself against them now?
Yeah, it's been a lot better to get to go one-on-one with all the competitors, and it's not really about your school anymore. It's just about your performance, so I like the competitive aspect of it.
And how have you been holding up, I mean, against them? Do you feel you're on that level? I mean,
I feel like I'm on that level. I think I've been shooting the ball well. I think I'm right up there with the highest rated people.
Did you weigh today? What did you weigh in at?
About 218.
You working on lower body, core strength?
Yeah, we've been doing a lot of core strength. Like explosiveness with your legs and stuff like that with the weight program up there at Impact. So I feel like I'm getting better at that.
How tall do they measure you?
6'11".
Okay. So are you
6'11
happy?
6'11 with my shoes. Yeah, I'm happy.
They pick you as a 4? I mean, what are the teams saying? Like 4 or 5?
Yeah, they've been saying 4. Both positions, 4 or 5, but some of them say 4. But
probably need more weight for the 5?
Yeah, it might be. I think I need to put on some weight for the 5.
Are you trying? Is that hard? It's always been hard, I know, for you. But
yeah, it's been hard, but we've been doing 2-a-days out there, so I kind of lost a little bit, so I'm starting to get my weight back up now. I've been working out as a 4, with a lot of 4 stuff down there and face-up moves, so I'm getting better at that.
So you played college Michigan, you played high school Michigan. Do you have any special interest in playing for the Pistons, or are all teams the same?
I'll go for the team that's the most interesting to me, but it'd be real special to get to stay home in my hometown and be close to my family and my mom and stuff. So,
do you watch the Pistons play a lot?
Yeah, I watch them a lot. They weren't winning as much, but I always kept a closer eye on them.
Something they really lack is a shot blocker. Do you think you could be that type of player to complement a guy like Greg Monroe, who's a building block for that franchise?
Yeah, I think I can be that person. Help him on the inside, post presence. Greg Monroe had a pretty good year, so it looks like he needs another big man to help him out.
Oakland's had a long relationship with, with Pistons and, facilities and stuff like that. I mean, do you think that's something that can help you, being familiar with those guys a little bit? And, I mean, you've worked out with some of them, too, in the summers, right?
Yeah, I think it helps to be right in the same city as them. They see our games a lot. I see them come see our games and stuff like that. So we have a good relationship. So once I get a chance to work out for them, that goes well. I think that'd be good.
That's scheduled? So, is that scheduled?
I don't think it's scheduled yet. The only thing I have scheduled so far is the Minnesota workout coming up.
Next week?
Yeah. That's all that they've told me about so far.
What's it like, now that you don't have to worry about NCAA eligibility and taking fans and, money, spending money because you're going to get some? What's that mentality like? Is it a little different? Or are you trying to stay to a budget and stuff like that?
Pretty much. It hasn't changed that much for me, but just
some of the guys you're hanging with, though. I mean, you're in Vegas. I mean,
kind of staying up, but kind of just hasn't been that different, though. Just being in Vegas, just getting meals and stuff, basically. Nothing too big.
Are there any misconceptions about your game you're trying to clear up at these combines?
people don't think I can be that aggressive, so I just try to go hard as I can to show them that I can go hard and have that motor. That's a good thing to say a lot to me, so I just try to work on that.